Durox is the
Oh, what the hell? Oh, I lost my rank. I'm pink again.
Oh, poor you.
Captain
Popcorn.
Shouldn't
have got killed by me. That would have helped.
Hi, guys.
What? Run, run, run.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. What do
I do? I'm gonna flap you so hard.
Ew. Sounds bad.
Fuck you!
I don't think so, sir. There'll be none of that.
My game plan was ruined. Oh my.
Into the vent, into the vent, into the vent, into the vent, into the vent.
Oh, fuck! No, Drew, leave me alone!
Ah! Oh my god.
Oh my fuck! God, fuck!
Oh, good job, bro. Fuck. Way to peek out.
Oh, where am I gonna go? Where am I gonna go? Fuck you!
Where are you? Oh, hi there. I'm scared. I ran back in the
room. Oh, God. Drew, why do you do this to me? Oh, shit.
Oh, get the...
Fuck you!
I'm stuck. I'm stuck. I'm stuck.
What the hell? It doesn't want to...
No.
There we go.
Shit, he flew!
I got one.
Oh,
I got one.
I tried.
No.
I tried Apex.
My friend.
Run for your life.
My friend. Ah! Run. I'm trying to have a sentimental moment, you bastard! Fuck you! It reminds me of a fucking like Bomberman. Oh fuck. Get away from me, Chu!
It's the objective to get you.
Leave me alone.
You're the only one left. Of course he's coming for you.
Fuck!
You know, you only get to do that to me once, and I kinda get wise to it and turn before biting. And then get you.
You bitch.
Oh, God.
Okay, do we got this, Drew? Do we got this?
I don't know. Only one way to find out.
Just waddle away.
One thing I like about this specific section of the map is there's a lot of places to kind of, like, tuck in and hide.
Yeah.
Like, you can hide
over
there.
Oh, they actually crawl. Oh, I'm crawling. I'm like a little baby. It looks so weird. Hey, look at me, Drew. No, I'm just minding my own business. What's up?
Dun, dun, dun.
Don't mind me, just on all fours.
Dun, 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 dun.
Wow, I run really fast when I run.
Dun, 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 I want to know what's the point
of the rank. It's a little bit faster than normal.
God damn it,
okay,
where the fuck are you?
Remember, Popcorn, you do have a time limit.
Yeah, I got 4 minutes. I think I'll be fine.
You'll have to do a little bit better than that.
Hello, hi.
Like you should have been like in the doorway.
Wait, did you run into him?
Yeah, I opened up a door and he was standing in there.
Is he chasing you? And then I ran away.
Yeah, he's trying to chase me. He's never gonna catch me though. I'm too fast.
Hi.
Fuck! He literally turned around. Oh, my poor pig body, look at me, oh.
I almost had him, but he turned at the right time. Like, I was spamming E, and I was like, why isn't it working?
Yeah, we definitely
like,
gotta...
I guess you have to be, like, directly behind him.
That was good.
God damn it. Oh, God.
I'm slowly learning, like, the requirements to get him. Like, you can't get him from the side, you have to be behind him.
Yeah, like, I'm not used to that still. Oink, honk. Oink, oink. Honk. Oh fuck you, Drew.
Hi there.
Get away. Oh fuck, dead end. Fuck!
The wrong place.
I tried to go through the door and straight ahead and he fucking caught me.
Nope. Now the way how you know a door opens is if it has a yellow rug.
I knew that.
Yeah. Oh, I can hear you, Popcorn.
That's okay.
No, it's not okay. That means I'm gonna get you.
I'm gonna get you.
Please don't.
Oh my god, man. I fucked myself over so badly. I'm just gonna follow Drew.
You just
around.
Run towards I always run towards the yellow rugs.
Apex, look at where I'm at. I'm scared.
I don't even know where the hell you are. I'm following Drew.
I'm in the one place.
The one place. Oh, you're in the vent.
Yeah. Oh hi there, Drew. Hi. Hi.
Don't come too far out of that or I'll get you.
I'm gonna get
He trapped me. He just.
Oh, he screamed at you.
I wish it made you run in random directions so you'd, like, just run out of there.
You were. It should have been the fucking thing. Oh shit!
That was so stupid. You should have jumped on the table. You tried to jump over me. And you
I see Aphex now. He's Holy a ghost. Shit. A ghost.
He fucking flew over the table.
Like one or two more rounds, and then I need to get going and stuff.
Yeah, because Popcron has to go.
Yeah, but this is fun. We need to do this again tomorrow night or something.
See, this is a much more fun game.
Oh, yeah. Aphex, during your stream, we can do it. We can get tons of people then, and that's...
Oh, yeah, I forgot I'm streaming tomorrow night.
Yeah, we could do that then.
Hey, boys.
Oh, hi there, Chimera. I'm just going to run.
I feel like drugs. Like,
we really should stick together. Like,
yeah, I'm back really at spawn.
I'm really good at tricking him, but...
Oh, I see you. I see you. Wait, stay still. I saw you. Hi.
Shh. Don't say anything.
Okay, I'm gonna crawl.
I saw something that we shouldn't have seen.
What was
and
that?
He doesn't know that we saw what we shouldn't have seen.
Me?
Which means he's... There he is. Oh, shit.
What?
Oh!
You're back
hey,
here.
Popcron, when you see me running in the opposite direction...
I'm right behind you, don't worry.
Oh, so is he.
Oh! into the vent.
That was the perfect setup. You're like, hey, I'm right behind you. Well, yeah, so is he.
Into the vent, you.
That
on.
Was the greatest fucking setup.
I'm not going to try to cheap out a victory. I'm going to win this the good way.
What, trying to kill me? Fight me.
By tricking him and fighting him at PAX.
Yeah, PAX.
I don't know how close behind me he was. Oh, this is PAX, man.
This is PAX East right now.
Specsies right now, this laboratory.
Yeah, I'm a cosplayer, so.
Seems legit.
God, I hear you guys. What the fuck?
You don't hear me.
You have to look for us.
Yeah, just.
It's advanced hide and seek.
I promise you, you don't hear me.
What the fuck, man? Stop hiding from me.
Here I go.
What?
I don't know where you went, Drew.
I almost jumped over him. I was so close to jumping over him.
So close.
Man, they really should make it so, like, you automatically get kicked out of here or something.
What do you mean?
Like this little vent area.
Oh.
Because you're just like, you're in here, and then you just stay in here, and then the round ends, and you win.
That's true.
Now I'm stuck. That's great. Now I'm stuck. What am I supposed to do now?
Not go anywhere.
Like, I don't even have no-clip mode.
Wow.
Like, you'd think I'd be a ghost, you know, I have no-clip mode. Alright, so this is a mistake.
Oh, that's the wrong way.
Get back
this
here.
This way. Oh, that's not a door.
Good job, bro.
That's not
like, I just got done saying, no carpet means it opens.
We never heard that. No one heard that.
I'm eating pig.
Oh, yeah.
So now whoever uploads it can go back and... To the point where I'm like, I always run towards the yellow carpet. The yellow carpet doors means that they open.
All right, what's another one?
New Pork City.
New Pork City is a classic.
Yeah. So after this map, I think we'll be done for the night, so I can render some of it out, and yeah. But it'll be more fun with more people, I think.
Yeah, so if anything, I'll do it tomorrow. Definitely tomorrow night.
I don't know. It feels like it gets more and more rigged towards the pigs. Advantage the more pigs that there are.
Well, maybe
we should keep it to like a limit of maybe 10 people max, and then
seems okay. That makes sense.
Because, I mean, it's hard enough with two of us. If we actually like work together, then it's really good.
Yeah.
But when there's, could you just imagine if it really is 1 versus 10, then with how slow his attacks are, there's no way you'd be able to beat.
I would laugh if they gave like a buff or something
but,
the more people they
but
are.
Do you guys like it at least even
yeah,
if it's not
fun.
The best mod ever
it's
still
fun. I like
it's
it
better than Morbus
yeah Morbus is too fucking loud
yeah
it's like they're trying to do what this is but they're doing it horribly
holy shit
and
this map looks big
this is so much more fun to play
this is gonna be a huge map if something tells me that
it's yeah. called a city so
Fight
yeah, I'm
me,
still
okay?
Loading, but I'm always loading, so.
This is probably a good one to go against 10 people on.
Yeah.
Lord. Like, that smaller map with 10 people crammed in, it would be a nightmare.
Well, yeah, I mean, Arrow's gonna circle around the fucking Chimera, then.
Oh, God.
Yeah, just... The most you need to beat the Chimera are 2 people, because he's stunned after everything that he does, so.
I'm a ghost.
Well, actually, the Chimera's, best thing is when he growls, you can't press E, you can only run.
Yeah, I know. But he gets stunned for a long period of time, so if you don't stun everyone, then...
Yeah.
Alright, that button doesn't work. Okay.